Welcome back to part two of Call of Duty Black Ops 1.
Kennedy himself gave the order.
We escaped Vorkuda.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project.
Now we're going to infiltrate.
The Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation Ford, he implanted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Echo Glory Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
All right. Going into the Cosmodrome. We were just revived by our ghost. You noticed the game Ascension, or the name Ascension of the scientist groups. That's another one of the Call of Duty Black Ops maps, which was awesome.
No response from Weaver. We gotta move.
Guardian Cosmodrome, comrades.
We shall move forward.
Stay sharp, Mason. Let's go. Pick it up.
I would.
Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-Ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Why can't I run like him? I'm walking faster than he's jogging. Woods, you're out of shape, bro.
No. Something's wrong. There's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here. See what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Up ahead, comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now. And you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
I know.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Oh, in the eye!
Son of a... Whiskey, you're in position.
Roger, X-Ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Oh, we're still going?
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
Follow me and keep moving.
Look how far the textures have come. This pipe is not round. Look at the effects, man.
We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Look at that, man. You just hook him under the skull cap.
Let's get him out of sight.
All right. we got our disguises.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was alright.
Oh man, look at them shoes.
I hope your temper for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Well, fucking better. You've gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки програтие.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и дело с
концом. Да. We're good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight, taking them out.
Hustle up.
Yeah. Thank you, Ass Cube. Today was a good day.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Hey, look.
Continue his plan.
He has an AK.
A new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Повышение давления. Двадцаки 12.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система должна вспомогать любые колебания.
Ты уверен?
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies. No, we're good. Just do what they do.
Comms building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. Couple of men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise. You ready?
Clear his four before you move up. I'll shut down the comms.
The dude right there.
Go!
Ah, who's who?
He's down!
Yeah, but there's still someone else. Or is that upstairs? That wouldn't have killed him. Playing Ring Around the Rosie here?
X-ray, come in. Over. Go ahead, Bowman. Just got a visual on Weaver. He's been taken to a bunker south of the comms building.
Windstock.
Mason! Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder. Got company. The pin down. Take out those vehicles.
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes are on the way back. I'll secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason. Go, go, go!
Weaver!
Thank you.
Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it.
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the balaclavas. Mason, on me!
Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
I walk faster than they go. Are you? What?
What's drilling? Who's a doctor?
You kidding me? Can you guys do something about these fucking guys, please? Gonna do something with this door?
Mason,
wall?
Blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
It's too late. I can't stop it.
Plan B, Bowman. Set it up.
This'll do it.
Load, Mason! Now!
Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Damn! Testing you! Get to the tunnel!
Oh my god.
Bastards.
The Nazi bastards. They don't deserve shit.
We're here to hunt them down. The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you flank around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Бабушки, да бабушки!
Grab some cover!
I'm trying to.
He's down!
He's dead! Enemy down!
Got him!
Много цели! Вижу их!
Confirm!
Damn.
Okay, time we got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kachenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bass is a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere. Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We found so much shit. He doesn't even know what he's saying.
Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Numbers. 499. With disc.
Vietnam.
399, no disc.
Queso.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Queso? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCO.
Woods, he's here.
Yeah, copyright music.
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
Self count for shit in the jungle. It's nah, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Ready.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed over to the U.S. military. From that, MACV-SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, evil shit.
Quite the welcoming we got.
Mason over here! Get a move! Get him to the bunker, I'll cover you! Go!
Hudson was down and Kaesan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson is a fucking ice cube. That's why I like the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Way City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaesan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know what.
Hudson.
You knew Kaesan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
That was pretty cool.
Check the left!
Here they come, Mason!
Mayday! Mayday! Jesus Christ!
Wait for it!
Get the driver! Turn him, Mason!
He just booted me off of that.
Be advised, Rim Rider on station. Keep your head down. High explosive ordnance on target. Have an activated Rim Rider out.
Hell yeah. Alright.
They come!
Right hell!
Can I go down yet?
Shit! The bastards ain't letting up!
Barclay, 10 minutes out.
What?
1-7, this is Red Rider, over. What's your status? Low on fuel, inbound 2 minutes. Stand fast, dude.
We're almost out of ammo. There's a weapons cache in that bunker on the right.
I'm on fire right now.
But we can't get to it. They closed our right flank.
Those barrels are full of napalm.
Yeah. Yeah, we got pushed back before we could bury it.
Good enough.
He's dead. Freeze! Hold your position. Let's fucking go.
Contact near the barrel. Get them up.
What barrels? I couldn't blow anything up.
What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go.
Be quick.
Hang them down.
Contact down. All right.
Reloading.
Contact down.
Who's heading right?
By the trench line.
Target down.
The barrels. Roger that.
What fucking barrels? Huh? Why didn't that reload either?
They're by the trench line.
Took it down.
Got it. Reloading.
Get out of there.
Jesus Christ.
Near the trench line. Movement! Target down! By the barrels!
I got him!
Bye!
They're by the trench line!
Grenade out!
Hell yeah, almost there!
The barrels!
I see them!
Target
down!
I'm reloading! Give me cover!
Trench line, movement!
I see you!
Got it! Cover by the tree line!
I'm on it!
You're taking fire!
I'm not going right!
I
really?
See him at the tree line. Those are our own mortars. Do they know we're here? Toward the HQ.
Get up the hill.
Hush them near that crater.
Not paying it.
Oh, no.
Not paying
it. Give me cover. Hostiles near that crater.
Grab some cover.
Get the cover.
We fire.
Target down.
Covering.
Keep your heads down!
Move up!
Enemies! Back stop!
I hear you.
Where the hell did he go?
He's down!
Stuck. I'm stuck.
He's dead!
You flashholes, recover! RPG!
Enemies by the stealth!
Follow them!
Hand on!
Right!
Target down! Kill confirmed!
Tango down!
Nice work! Enemies by the stealth!
Good eye!
Target down!
I don't need...
Did that say Woods? Oh, Jesus, no! It's not Woods! What?
Throwing a frag! Frag out!
More maneuverable.
VF 143, authorization Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 orders to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
You the
understood, X-ray, commencing run.
Felt that one.
Understood, stand by, X-ray.
Hey, you got her hand, Max, and correct hand. Ain't over yet.
Arc light, worth in it out.
I love that rocket launcher had so many rockets in there.
This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Banana, do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
And commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause.
Shut the fuck up!
NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!